Hey Crush. 1, 2, 3.
Check out the excellent double spinner. Totally awesome. Look at all the human dudes in the human tank. Hello, human dudes. Oh, hello, human dudes. Hey, dude. Look at all the little dudes sub-level. Dudes. Let's talk to an old dude over here in the front row. He's got a light killer shell. Totally hanging out in the front row. Let's talk to that dude. Yo, dude, what's your name?
Jack.
Jack, J-Man. Hey, Jack, do me a favor. Really loud. Say, dude. That'll work, dude. Put your flippers together for this mini-man. Rock it out, dude. All right, let's swing it over to this side. Let's talk to a dude out in the front row like a pink shell. Hey, dude, what's your name?
Hillary.
Oh, Hillary, awesome to meet you. Are you having a good day today?
Yeah.
65. Oh. And you know what? They're always asking me questions all the time. Do you get a lot of questions?
Yes.
Oh, you know, but isn't it awesome though, teaching the little ones the ways of the world? Okay, yeah, totally. You know, it can be overwhelming at times, but you know what we just did, G? You know what we just did? We just shared a moment. A parental moment, and it was awesome! Huh? Well, rock on, Mom! Thanks for talking to me, huh? What a cool mom. Yo, dudes, check it out. I do have offspring. I have 65 grommets. Huh? But the youngest dude's name is Squirt Dude, you know? And he's totally curious about you humans, huh? So I was wondering if you could help me out, you know? Totally help me answer Squirt Dude's questions. If you can, say chaw! Awesome, dudes. That will help a lot. But before we can do that, dudes, we have to do one more thing. We have to get on the same page with the lingo. So, dudes, do any of you dudes know what the most important turtle word is, dudes? If you do, dudes, just shout it out.
Dude.
It's dude, totally. Well, you know why, because you can use dude for everything. You know, like if something's awesome, you go, dude! Or if you're just bumming out, you know, you can go, dude. Aww. Or if you see something that's totally bogus, but it's semi-humorous, then you do this. Dude. Oh, dude, you should try that. In fact, let's all do it together. Everyone put a flipper to the noggin. Ready? Dude. Oh, looks like some of you adult dudes have done that before. Totally. All right, dudes, now we understand each other. Let's share some knowledge. Let's open up the sea floor to your questions, dudes, all right? So then maybe we can answer some of Squirt's questions, too. But what we're going to do right now is totally just kind of have a little, you know, talk to each other kind of thing. Here's what we'll do. You got a question for me? Raise a flipper, just like that. I'll totally try and answer it. Aww. All right, let's start off over with this little dude in, like, the yellow shell with a stripe on it. Oh, chaw.
Hi, I'm Dory. I remember you. You're Flush.
Well, that's totally Dory, all right. No, the name's Crush, Dory, remember? Huh? Everyone, this is Dory. Everyone say hi, Dory.
Hi, Dory.
Awesome, dude. Hey, little Blue, you want to know what we're doing? Oh, we're, like, hanging out, sharing the knowledge, you know? But I was thinking, though, maybe we can talk about whales, you know? Because whales are so cool when they speak. I mean, if you've ever heard one.
I can speak whale.
Okay, for
okay,
it.
Okay, everyone, repeat after me. Hello.
Oh, sweet, dudes. Let's totally do that. Ready? Hello, whale.
Awesome, dude. Sometimes you speak whale and there are like 80 whales swimming around you.
Sure.
But not today.
No.
No whales.
Oh, whale.
Maybe we should try to speak seaweed.
Oh, totally.
Dory. Really dominated conversation.
Yeah, I know, but see, there's a whale coming. You gotta have to. Rob Shell! Well, that's totally bogus. But semi-humorous, too.
Oh, Will, come away.
Everyone say, go away, Will.
Go away, Will.
You're crushing Dory.
All deep, sadly, put your flippers together, helping out little Blue. Well, you dudes have been totally right, but I totally have to jam. But before I go, dudes, I want you to remember two important things. Dudes, totally be good to the ocean. She'll totally be good to you. All you little dudes and dudettes, listen very carefully. Keep using the word dude for the rest of the day. Your parents will totally love it. All right, dudes, I'll catch you later. Bye, dudes.
Let's all get up for Crush.